God, whose we are and whom we serve, help us to glorify you this day, in all the thoughts of our hearts, in all the words of our lips, and in all the works of our hands, as becomes those who are your servants, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.